She thought it was going to be that loud. So good. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Dean Glover on the drum. Mr. Stan Meachack on the bass. How about it? Toronto's very own. Thank you. song, we're gonna be slowing down a little bit.
Yeah, baby.
I'm taking it to the south side of Chicago.
Thank you.
Alrighty. How about a snap knee jack on the bass?
Thank you.
catch my breath.
Well done, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you. It's good to be here, man. I haven't played Toronto since back in the days of the Elma Combo. Oh. And the Silver Dollar.
Wow.
With my old man. I call him the old man. He knew I called him the old man. Now I'm an old man. Payback is a trip, man. It's all good. A little, my old man, Jimmy Rogers. It's all good. But I haven't played here since then, and it's just as fun as I remember, man. I know this is not Toronto. This is Barrie. I know the distinction. But the area I haven't been in since back then. So I want to say thank you guys for coming out. You could have done anything you wanted to do on Saturday night, but you decided to come here sometime. I've done a little thing I cut with Double Trouble on my It's Time CD. A little thing called What Makes People.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. show. We're gonna take a short little break. Is everything all right? All right, we got another show to do for you. Stick around. Step us down to Meat Jack on bass. Mr. Dave Glover back here on the drums. I'm Jimmy Lehman. Stick around. We'll be right back, y'all. Thank you again. All right, y'all. I didn't know that, man. I'm sorry.
Yeah, one time the guy put it right here. Was it? Yeah. I had to be really careful.
You should have charged him.
Next time.
It's all good. Welcome back to the second set with the band, y'all. Instead of a stand, Meat Jack on the bass. And Dave Glover back here on the drums. Is that it? I'm Zibidi Lane. Y'all want to hear some blues?
Hey, Jimmy, where are you from?
I'm originally from Chicago, but I live in Vancouver now. Yeah, it's a typical blues song. You know, there's a woman involved. It's all good, man. It's all good. I'm glad you brought me here. I promised her dad I wouldn't take her too far from home.
The IRS is after
you. Gotta do that. And I heard that.
Thank you.
souls no more. Wolf, y'all.
Yeah.
All right. There was a gentleman that used to play guitar for Howlin' Wolf, and he used to hang around the house when I was a kid. One of the funniest characters. We were just talking about some of the funny stuff those guys did. A lot of the older blues guys, my father's friends. I didn't know at the time, man. I was still breaking stuff. And they would be around and telling jokes and eating fish and drinking and telling lies. And this gentleman played guitar with Wolf for many, many years, the whole duration of Wolf's career. And he's one of the first guys that sat me down and said, and he talked kind of like this, I'm trying to imitate him. He said, man, you know you. Boy, I tell you, you keep messing around with that guitar. You're going to say something. My Mr. Hubert Sumlin.
Yes.
Hubert.
Nice.
That's my man. He's my mentor. And I love him. I miss him. All right. So, so for Hubert, we're going to do a little Howlin' Wolf. We're killing folk. Should've come on, baby. should have known. Thank you. on out and talk to me, baby. See if I can make her understand her. I'm going to see my baby. Toronto. The sky is gray. Can you see the tears, baby? Rolling down the street. Can you see the tears, baby, rolling down the street? I've been waiting to look in front of my baby. Yeah. And I wonder, where can she be? Baby, walking down the street. It was early one morning. Saw my pretty baby walking down the street. Stanley Jack on the bass. That's a Dave Glover back here on the drums. I have to say, I'm enjoying playing with these guys. Man. So I'm good. Right back at you. I need found nobody who loves. song. All right. Yes. We'll be right back. never find a door. She's my sweet little baby, I'm her little boy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, y'all. Stan Beecher. Dave Glover, Jimmy Lane. Thank you very much, y'all.
Thank you.
please. Come to him, thank you.